I felt empty. I hadn't found my physical and mental limits. It just came into my head, 50, 50, 50.
50 Ironmans, 50 states, in just 50 days.
Meet the Iron Cowboy.
And he's very tired, but you are fighting through it.
They say he once wore a cowboy hat in the crowd of athletes, and the name stuck.
It seemed pretty much impossible.
Comical, yet terrifying.
I need to see what this man looks like.
Oh, yeah.
He said, will you coach me? And I said, I don't think you can do it.
This guy thinks he has a chance. It's crazy.
The first few days were really chaotic.
They had forgotten my shoes.
So everybody's wearing, like, these smaller shoes.
Hey, I'll wear that hat.
Last drops in, you're good.
Past 48 hours. I've been 2 Ironmans and 5 hours of sleep.
And Mike, how are you doing? He's like, God. So I don't really think he's good.
10, 9.
Let's go from 3. Shit, 3.
You guys are bossing cars off the roof.
James says he can't feel his legs.
He'd sit down, he was asleep. It was so crazy to watch.
1, 2, snoring. You do 1, 2, 3 snoring on a bike, you crash.
And all of a sudden he's like, I can't do this.
I stopped chasing society's dream. And I went after my dreams.
This is what we as human beings can actually do.
Whatever trial you're having, it's hard.
There's a finish line to all of this. You've just got to get through today.
It's awesome.
Fight.
Come, we'll be there with your bike waiting for you like we always are.
Always. Don't leave me waiting too long.